Father, in his exceeding wisdom, chose to place you in this timeline. It's not an accident. It's not coincidence. In his wisdom, he determined that this moment was made for you, and you were made for this moment. And it's not just for who you are, but it's for what assignment you have. It's what you are equipped to do artfully.